Philip Rivers at the quarterback position this week. At the running back, I like AP and Frank Gore. I like the two. I think Frank Gore is going to be a big part of that offense this week in San Francisco at the wide receiver position. Fitzy and White. I love that combination, man. If you can have those two guys on your fantasy team, you've been smoking everybody this week. I like Antonio Gates, but I also like Tony Gonzalez, guys. Tony Gonzalez and that San Diego defense just gives up tons and tons of points to the tight end position. So Antonio Gates involved with the kicker, Nate Kading. I like Nate and the San Diego Chargers kicker this week. And it's clear across the board on defense, the Carolina Panthers, fellas. It's good. Unbelievable. I mean, if you could sit there and be at that game, the Carolina tight game is going to be, quote-unquote, defensive struggle for one team, and look for a ton of points from the Carolina Panthers this week. There you have it. Those are our top scores this week. Guys, let's get right into it. We're about 3 minutes out. Let's get right into it. For those of you guys that have not signed up or not playing RotoHog fantasy football, head over to RotoHog.com. It's your opportunity to sit there and play one of the most exciting fantasy games in the industry. It's your chance to sit there and play for weekly prizes each and every week. And let's get right into it. We'll start off with you, Tony Sincotta. What do you got going on this week for your RotoHog team?
I got Chad Pennington exploiting the Seattle Seahawks defense, which hasn't been there. And then I'm going to ride the wave of Sage Rosenfeld as they continue to take on that Baltimore exploited defensive backfield I've talked about. Mawelde Moore, go in and get him for $9.50. Get all fired up. And then Chris Johnson against the Chicago Bears. I was listening to Jeff Fisher on Fox Sports this week. They are actually going to increase Chris Johnson's workload. I talked about Roddy White. I got him on my roster. Reggie Wayne. And unfortunately, I was in on that big game on Thursday night, but I was on the wrong side having Braylon Edwards as he continues to be consistent. Owen Daniels at tight end, Steven Gostkowski in that Carolina defense that we've all been talking about.
What about you there, Marky C? Who you got going on? Because you are the big winner so far in the RotoHog game. What you got going on this week?
I'm not really going against the grain here once again. I got Kurt Warner and Drew Brees, LaDainian Tomlinson and Adrian Peterson, Larry Fitzgerald, Steve Smith, and Roddy White, with Tony Gonzalez at my tight end. Actually, I have Lalindo Mare as my kicker this week because I couldn't afford anyone else with those damn $8 transaction fees. And I got the Baltimore Ravens defense, as I think Sage Rosenfeld is going to put up some numbers, but he is turnover prone.
Yeah, you know what? Not a bad start. I've dropped all the way down to 779. Had a bad week. At quarterback, though, this week I'm going with Drew Brees and Phillip Rivers at the running back position. I love me some Michael Turner, LaDainian Tomlinson, who sold out, loved getting in on that, made a ton of money off of him. I also am going with Steve Smith and Roddy White. And like you, Tony Sincotta, I went the wrong way and took Braylon Edwards at the wide receiver. Nothing like getting 1.5 points out of Edwards. At the tight end position, I love me some Antonio Gates. Kicker, you guys have heard it. I love Nate Kading, and at the defense, I'm going with the Carolina Panthers, fellas. I love me some Carolina Panthers this week. So there you have it. That's our RotoHog Market Man. Listen, I want to thank everybody that was in the web chat today. It's why we do the show each and every week. You guys keep us pumped up with the great questions. The phone calls were phenomenal, phenomenal this week. Again, if you guys have email questions, fantasygridironlive@yahoo.com. Appreciate all the text messages that came in. We didn't get all your texts on the show, but I did text you during the show. Multitasking, giving you guys nothing but the best information right here on Fantasy Grand Live. For Marky C, for Tony Sincotta, I'm Paul Greco saying, hey, go out there and kick some ass this week on your fantasy football teams. We'll catch you guys next week right here on Fantasy Grand Live, a part of the Fantasy Sports Channel on Blog Talk Radio. Clustering down,